On the occasion of Makar Sankranti, devotees were seen braving the biting cold to take the holy dip that also marked the beginning of the annual month-long religious congregation Magh Mela. Thousands converged in Allahabad at the confluence of Ganga and Yamuna, which is also called Sangam, walking several miles on foot to take the holy dip. People were seen wading in waist-deep waters to pray and perform pujas. Correspondent Jahangir from